So now I think we're going to the cavern, which we were planning to do, but I'm unsure if this is the cavern where we were supposed to go. But as you can see, there's like a little cavern shop there, and where there is a cavern shop, there's always a cavern, obviously. So we're gonna be going there, we're gonna do some more exploring. This place is just full of stuff to do. It's unbelievable. Really enjoy this place.
Bumabalik ka sa mundo.
Ngayon. It's not as well.
Gusto mo mag-stay dito?
Yeah. I'd rather stay here because there's so much green and you don't see a lot of, you know, houses. Yeah, you get away from society sometimes and that's good because you can just have your alone time.
You know, may cafe han?
Yeah, cafe shop. No, actually no, it's just a shop. It's just a shop, a souvenir shop. So, you know, there's gold. Yeah. What's up, Nashka Channel? How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing well. Today we're going to be going to the Blue John Cavern, where we're going to see lots of different rocks, you know, what's within the cave, yeah?
Yeah.
Within the cave? Yeah.
Yeah.
So, we'll see you guys there. So now we're at the entrance of the Blue John Cavern. Pretty excited to do this, and there's gonna be so much to do here. We're gonna see some stuff. I've never actually been into a proper cave before, and it's gonna be really interesting. Because I've never actually been into a proper cave before, and it's gonna be really interesting for me and for Casey as well. We're currently going down now. This is a little bit more difficult to get down because it's 8 steps. It's 14. This is why you have to hold on to the handle. Also, you need to crouch a little bit for those who are tall. This is the one bad thing for being tall. Okay, now we're back to steps. My hands are gonna die.
Nasa na tayo, hindi pala tinabili siya sa mga
Facebook. No, this is only 94 steps. The whole thing is like 300.
hands already.
Lalo na siguro pag winter dito, no?
No, exactly. But like, no, I don't think all the packs here. It's still gonna be cold, even if it's not.
Hindi siya
matutasan. It is. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now, I don't know where we are, but we've reached some more surface. Oh, that stairs was a little bit overwhelming to get down. And now we have to get back up once we go after. So now we're entering the narrows, as our tour guide told us. And as he says, it's getting way more narrower, as you can tell from the name. Because the roof goes down, as well as the walls come a little bit closer. And they can't control this because this is all formed by water. Oh my goodness.
It's made out of flowstone, which is exactly the same thing as stalagmites and stalactites, only it's on the wall here instead. It's made out of calcium carbonate. Thank you.
So now, as you can see, there's a little waterfalls here. That's probably because of how water has formed this cave all around. And so it's very interesting. You get to learn a lot. Oh my goodness. You can have a shower here. So over here, guys, is the most spacious area in the cavern. There's a lot of space around and, you know, it's really overwhelming, you know, because it's a cave, but like we're really deep underground now. Then right behind you is some Blue Johns, which my cameraman will show. Oh, never mind. We are finally coming out of here. 32 more steps and we'll be finally out. Oh, you also got a message there. Gracious ones amongst you brought safety back from the breathtaking depths. Make sure you are appreciated in the process at the top of the stairs. They're talking about tips.
Thank you very much.
So now, guys, we have finished going through
Blue John Cavern. It's been a really good time there. I really enjoyed it. There was so much to see, there was so much to learn, and I really hope to go back into a cave again because it's really interesting. It's really fascinating. So we've reached the end of the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe and turn on the post notification bell whenever you want to be notified to our new videos. Peace out and ba'alam!